half started by Aston Villa.
Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Good vision here. Almost got through, but the keeper picked it up in time.
Well, it was easy on the eye, but in the end, pretty easy to defend against. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Now Kane. Here's Harry Kane. It's Harry Winks.
Christian Eriksen. Moussa Sissoko.
Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Interception here.
Here's Harry Kane. Son. Moussa Sissoko.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Can find some space here on the flanks. Chance to get the ball in the box. And there's the cutback. Goalkeeper can only parry it out. Goalkeeper goes down and comes away with the ball. Well played.
Yeah, it was brave goalkeeping. He didn't shirk the challenge, did he?
Looking good, this move.
We can cut it back now. That's a great finish for the first goal of the day.
Well, he got to the position of maximum opportunity. It was an impossible opportunity to squander.
Yeah, we often say it was an easy chance, but you have got to be there, and this lad has got the knack of doing that.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Here's Winks. Son.
Supporting player alongside. Trying to find a way through here, probing away.
But looked promising and then broke down.
Danny Rose. That will be a throw. Taking on the defenders.
Real chance. He's in now.
And the goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Christian Eriksen. Picked off that pass, and now he's got the ball and a chance to... Cleverly done.
Here's the chance. Must score. The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think.
Well, the keeper's just kept his team in this match. It could have been all over if that one had gone in. You never know, that might just be the turning point in this match.
Four in possession, Tottenham Hotspur.
Oh, he's through. Some desperation about the way he went to try and get the ball then.
Yeah, you're right, Martin. It really was a poor, poor challenge from him.
Never quite as simple as you think to throw the ball to one of your teammates. Jan Vertonghen.
In behind the defenders. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Safety first there. It's Matt Target.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Got the tackle in. Kane. That's cut out. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Able to cut that out.
Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here.
I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half? The second half is off and underway. Striding forward, purposefully. Can he shoot here? Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. And the ball knocked away long. They've got the ball back by that interception. Excellent challenge. Closing him down. Now Kane. Read that well with the interception. Well, he's gone in a bit on the wild side.
For Villa, they've got a yellow card here for their player.
Well, it was avoidable, but he jumped in.
That's worth a look at our replay angles.
Yeah, I think so. And it was a poor tackle. It was badly timed.
Here's Ali. They could pose some danger now. Substitute ready for Tottenham Hotspur. Great chance! Oh, that's a own goal.
When it comes with the territory, he had no choice. He had to play the ball, but it's ended up in the back of his own net.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? That could be a very costly own goal because they're trailing to it now. It's Harry Winks. Christian Eriksen. Kane. Just a heavy touch, the opposition could take the ball away.
This is a message for away supporters.
Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Wonderful chance! Oh, that's a fantastic goal! Well, he aimed low and put it right into the corner.
Well, that's a great goal. He showed a lot of composure, not to mention skill, to find the bottom corner like that.
Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals. Let's see the replay now. I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Threading it through. He's through here. That did look like a real opening, but they've dealt with it. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. And here we're going to have a substitution, and it seems as though it's for tactical reasons. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. Good defensive clearance there. Son. Here's Ali. Rose. 20 minutes of the 90 still to play. And from the Spurs sidelines, a substitute is going to come on.
Aurier.
Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. With great vision here. Real chance. And Villa could be in here.
Goal kick to come. There's some movement in the dugout. We're going to get a change here. Good distance to the clearance then. Conor Hourihan. No time for an extra touch after the tackle. It's out of harm's way. Here's Winks.
10 minutes left of regular time.
Borja Bastón. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline.
He's got his shot off now.
Superb save.
He shouldn't have had a chance at all with that. Oh, what about those reflexes? Brilliant.
Dele Alli.
Well, the fans went mad when the keeper pulled off that stop. Nobody expected him to be able to do it. Incredible.
Well, looking for a through ball.
Brilliant pass, can he finish it?
He's in the clear. That's a good block. It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
And
the goalkeeper's got it at last. And this time, in a way where he can take the heat out of the situation. It was pretty hot for him just before that, wasn't it? And what a very good save.
Well, you saw how he moved about the goal there. He really does get up and down quickly. So agile, this keeper.
Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Christian Eriksen. Intercepted well. And the winners here, Aston Villa. As a match, it was rather one-sided, wasn't it? Because of the capacity of one team to dominate the football.
It was a football lesson. It was pretty humiliating for the inferior team. They just didn't get into it.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here, won the match for his team.